Everything Girls You Figure Out are awful. 3 out of 10 needs more boobs.
needs more boobs. That's the best review. That
my playtime is short largely because there isn't much to this. I feel like the game itself is a baseline idea of what it wants to do, but there isn't any way it'll ever actually do it for mass consumption. Cute girl victimized by monsters is a fairly common theme in anime slash hentai, and that appears to be what Bloody Boobs wants to convey as a game.